Murderate up when niggas get down. Wake up with everything gone, even your life without making a sound. Running with hounds, lick a shot at the moon. Assume the position for making decisions. It's a shame when your grandma influenced your sentence. Murder right up when niggas get down. Wake up with everything gone, even your life without making a sound. Running with hounds.
The concept of crown came from me growing up and having to go through real life shit. When I was young, my older brother used to put work in my backpack. I had to walk that shit up the street because he just wanted to bring some bread home to feed us. You know what I'm saying? Growing up in that environment and just seeing that, having being put in that position, really changes you as a person, and it really inspires you to just want better and do better. You understand the concept of life, and that's the concept of crown. That's where this came from. You own your shit, you own what you go through, and you are that person. Crown.
Never believe in what you achieve, they swear that they was involved with you.
Yo, I'm Hit-Boy and I'm one of the executive producers on Crowned.
My name is Haze Banga, I'm also one of the executive producers on Crowned. I produced the first track off Crowned. The approach to that, not just making some cheesy and generic that's like hella triumphant, really like going deeper in more of the chord range and embodying the actual feeling.
Crowned, I think it just took all of us to another level creatively. Cause it's like it really helped us really sit down and be like, yo, we got this.
Easy on playing games, know that what you do is shocky. It's easy to say it changed when they thought they knew about you, but.
This is gonna be one of those joints that make people feel as if they can overcome a whole lot of shit going on in their lives right now. If I creatively have to approach this in the way of this is my life mixed in with the lives of everybody else every single day. And that just gave me the inspiration to give you guys such a song, like surviving them evenings, leave you numb in the morning. I got some lives I be paying for, shit I can't not afford it. Like, that's some real shit. Like, you, everybody got a life they paying for, and they can't not be in a position not to take care of people in their lives. So why not sit down and create something for those people to listen to every single day to let them know you're not the only one going through this shit.
Surviving them evenings, leave you numb in the morning. I got some lives I be paying for, shit I can't not afford it. All that trap shit they rapping about don't be real, not at all. Making calls in the open and niggas swear they involved.
I hope you take away the fact that I'm just like you from this joint. And I hope you just grow with me. I invite you all to come in and grow with me inside of my mind and come see all this wonderful shit that I have to offer you, because I see the same thing in all you people. And that's why I just create this music.
Can't keep up with you fraud niggas. You know the type to clap at your dreams, but all in the scenes applaud with you. Never believe, but once you achieve, they swear that they was involved with you. Celebratory shots your way. No hard liquor, no bond with you. Be careful what you're lying about. I don't kid and I don't play gas on the side of your house. If a nigga show you love, reciprocate what you're getting. Tough shit ahead, you sleeping, that snake shit ahead, you missing.
With dissing all intentions here, better living through stick ups. Don't baby grown men, more the pats on the back for a hiccup.
When you listen to State of Emergency, I hope it puts a sense of fear into you. I hope you think about all the times you was ready to quit and all the times you was ready to give up. I hope everything you got going on at that very moment when you turn this track on disappears.